my destiny. Extremely close to my victory. Cause here comes trials and troubles, jealousy and envy. I must be close to what you have for me. I must be close to my overflow. Extremely close to my miracle. Cause here comes confusion, problems, and enemies. I just believe that I must be close to what you have for me. So much is needed, so much is required. Be qualified, must go through the fire. But I won't smell like smoke. I'll be better.
Properly, and as I was coming to put my plate down, I literally had some prayer warriors praying for me Reverend Shirley King and my husband were praying for me. And I felt just uneasy, like very lightheaded, very woozy. So when I was in the table, I just had to just sit down on the floor. That's how bad it was. I couldn't really feel my left side. I was shaking. And I say this to say this. I don't want pity. I say this to say this. If anybody's in this room, or your family member, or if any one of you have felt paralyzed, like you can't function, like you can't move, like you feel like you just can't go on anymore, I thank God that He uses me to tell you today that God is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ask or think of. So it's no accident that the theme of this wonderful celebration is prayer is the keys to the kingdom. There were some prayer words that prayed for a little old me, and I thank God for that because I may be young, but I'm still His vessel. So I just thank God for Him and His healing power. So anyone in this room, if you feel as though that you have been paralyzed by the lies of the enemy, by torment, by just the ways of the world, by any deceptive lies of the enemy, I want you to say to the enemy, you are defeated, enemy. You are defeated. You are defeated. You are defeated.